guys, I'm Maggie, and today we're watching Spider-Man Into the Spider-Verse. So for full reactions, you can check the links down below. I'm uploading them in Patreon. There is a full and good version of the reactions if you want to check them out. For less reactions, you can become a member in YouTube. And for my other social media, you can again check the links down below. So I decided I'm going to watch this movie since I really enjoyed the other Spider-Man movies, and I had a lot of requests about it. I don't really know what to expect from it, since you know that I don't watch trailers, but considering the cover photo of the movie, it's like more as a cartoon style, I guess, and probably is going to be like way different from the other movies. So yeah, hope you enjoy, and without further ado, let's go!
My name is Peter Parker. I was bitten by a radioactive spider.
Oh my god, okay!
For 10 years, I've been the one and only Spider-Man. I'm pretty sure you know the rest.
With great power.
Oh, this is so cool. This is so cool.
I saved a bunch of people, fell in love, saved
my favorite kiss. Literally my favorite kiss.
Again and again and again. And I did
okay, this is so cool. Oh my god, the embarrassing dance.
I'm a serial, did a Christmas album. I have an excellent theme song.
Come on, there is a better way to do that.
Where's my laptop?
Hey, if you want me to drive you, we gotta go now.
Wow.
No.
Yeah, this is a real family here.
Miles, gotta go.
In a minute.
Such a house, like.
Come on. Seriously, Dad, walking with a thin line.
Oh my god!
You saw that?
I don't know if that was me, Dad. And the two from yesterday on Clinton.
I love you, Miles.
Yeah, I know, Dad. See you Friday.
I like how he didn't say I love you back.
You gotta say I love you back.
Dad, are you serious?
Okay, this is embarrassing. This is very, very.
Dad.
Oh my god, this is like in front of everyone.
Tie your shoes, please.
Oh. I liked your joke.
Really?
I mean, it wasn't funny. That's why I laughed. But it was smart, so I liked it.
I don't know. Oh. I don't think I've seen you before.
Here we go, the love. I can feel the love from here.
You know about the
show. She's really into me.
But tell me anyway.
Tomorrow, find that girl. You walk up to her and be like, hey.
You serious, Uncle Aaron?
I'm telling you, man, it's science.
So walk up to her and be like, hey.
No. Like, hey.
Yeah.
No.
She's going to be very, very impressed.
Hey.
Wow. Okay, this seems super cool. But like the spider over there, it's kind of worrying me. Oh my god! Is there going to be like another Spider-Man? Oh my god. Oh my god. This is Gwen Stacy, right?
Hey.
Okay, then. I'll see you around.
Oh. See you.
Hey!
Oh god.
Okay. Can you let go, please? Ow. Fine, just Miles,
okay, this is kinda working. I know this is not the plan. This is a terrible, yeah, this is a terrible plan.
Nice to meet you.
Oh my god. Oh, I'm going to kill him if something like that happened to me.
Open up.
Oh god.
fucking mouse.
Oh my god. Okay, but we have to admit this is like pretty amazing.
Hofstadter is suggesting.
Oh my god.
Is that we that we look on the other.
At least she has a new haircut, you know?
Okay.
Why is this happening? Please stop sticking.
Yeah, I would say to you that you're kind of turning to Spider-Man.
Can't be two Spider-Man? Can there?
Apparently they can.
Come on, Uncle Aaron, pick up. Pick up.
Yo, Aaron, I'm out of town for a few days. I'll hit you when I'm back. Peace.
I would never go alone over there.
It's a normal spider.
It actually didn't look very normal when it was literally glowing.
I'm right here. Why is this happening to me?
What?
Norman, listen to me. Spider-Man? I cannot let you open a portal to another dimension. Brooklyn is not zoned for that.
Oh! Is that the Green Goblin? Oh my god! But, wow, okay, here is like very, very different and very, very big. Oh. Oh god. Yeah. Not the best idea ever.
What is this place?
Oh, yeah, this wasn't supposed to happen. Yeah, help him. Oh my god. Okay, now they're going to be like two Spider-Mans. I think this is going to be very cool.
Did you know your shoes are tight?
You're gonna be fine. I can help you.
Yeah, at least someone can help him.
Yeah. I just need to destroy this big machine real quick before the space-time continuum collapses. Don't move. See you in a bit.
Oh. Okay, two Spider-Mans, come on, this is going to be very cool.
Alright, folks. I always get this wrong. Oh, boy.
Oh.
Man, I was in the middle of something.
Oh, God. And Miles cannot even help him because he cannot control his powers. That. What?
Four and five separate dimensions.
Oh god, no, this is not good. This is definitely not good. Multiple dimensions. Isn't that going to kill him? This is not so easy that it sounds like.
No one can know. He's got everyone in his pocket. What? If he turns the machine on again, everything you know will disappear. Your family, everyone.
can't be worth the risk.
It's not always about the money, Spider-Man.
Oh, God. Please tell me they're not going to do something
to him.
Don't
you want to know what I saw in there?
Wait.
I know what you're trying to do. And it won't work. They're gone.
No!
Get rid of the body.
No! No!
Kill that guy.
This is fast turning to a horror movie. I'm in love with this style of this movie. Like, it's just amazing. Did they really kill Spider-Man? Oh my God. Yeah, his life just turned very hard in. God, he was like, no, not today. Oh my God, oh my God. Oh. Oh. Ow. Oh God, no, he broke it. Oh no.
Thing you gave me, that key, I think I really messed it up. I want to do what you asked. I really do, but I'm sorry.
No.
I'm not sure I'm the guy.
Oh God,
I
no!
Can't do this without
Turn
you.
Around!
Hey, kid!
Whoa! What?
No.
Another Spider-Man?
Who are you? All right, people, let's do this one last
what?
Time. My name is Peter B. Parker. Then like 15 years passed, blah, 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 super burn. I broke my back, a drone flew into my face. I buried Aunt May, my wife and I split up. But I handled it like a champ.
Oh my God! What?
Because you know what? No matter how many times I get hit, I always get back up.
That's why we were talking about dimensions, right? Whoa! Surprise, surprise.
You see, I was in New York, but things were different. Also, I was dead.
Wow. Okay, this just turned so cool in...
Freeze! PDNY!
Stop! Yeah. Yeah, you're still connected to him. Okay, I didn't expect that. I'm really enjoying it. Like, the idea here is so cool. Isn't he going to wake up finally?
Adios?
Oh, ow, oh! Oh my God! This is such a mess! This is such a mess over there! Wow, wow. I like how he's just standing over there, hugging you.
Yeah, maybe you guys can go around. All right. Thanks, New York.
He called it an override key.
There's always a bypass key, a virus key, a who cares key I can never remember, so I always
who
call it a
who cares
give
key.
It. I need it to destroy the collider.
I need it to go home.
No, I'll swallow it. Don't blow me.
What?
I swept. Hey!
The collider created a portal that brought
it's
me
it's not
here,
going to be a very good idea if you swallow it.
Did you break this?
No, it broke.
Oh, yeah. It broke alone, right?
This is why I never cared. This is why I never did that.
Can't we make another one?
No, we can't do anything. What are you doing?
Making you feel guilty. Is it working?
How could it? No. No. Look at me. Is it working? No, it's no. It's not.
I feel like it's working.
Come on! No! No, no, no! Do not let him win!
All right, kid, you win.
This over there looks like Frankenstein.
Peter.
Oh my god.
What are you doing here?
Kingpin's here.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, you're stepping on my foot. Back outside.
No, I can't sit there and just let Spider-Man die without doing anything about it. I'm not doing that again.
Oh.
What?
He feels the guilt
over there.
Most people
I meet in the workplace try to kill me, so... You're a nice change of pace.
Okay, hold on. We need some more gas.
Is he sure that he remembered the password?
Okay, relax your fingers. We don't have time. Just let go. Be in the moment.
Oh my god.
I am in the moment. It's a terrible moment.
I'm not refusing.
No more excuses.
Relax. Okay, okay.
Needless to say, I'm back.
Oh, for crying out loud.
Now, baby, I'm aware. You're aware.
At least.
Teenagers
it worked.
Just the worst.
Oh, God. No, she
Miles,
heard
where
them.
Where did you go? Where? I can't see you.
Can Spider-Man turn invisible?
Not in my universe.
You just poked me in my eye.
This is super new, like...
some kind of fight or flight thing.
Why is he invisible? Oh, God.
Spider-Man?
Oh, hey! Didn't see you there.
Wow. Okay, I'm kind of freaking out right now.
This is actually not
Surprise.
Working.
Oh, okay, that's a no-no. We don't like that.
This is fascinating.
Okay, that's my face.
Entirely different Peter Parker. Okay, a little bit of a gut. Perhaps from dimensional warping.
Oh, yeah.
Oh my god. Okay, this is smart, but like... There are so many tops over there.
I just need to get these samples.
Okay. Organize your desktop, lady.
Oh god. This is looking worse than my desktop.
Never seen anything like this.
What are you doing?
I'm just taking the whole thing.
Obviously, you've been glitching.
Oh my god, this is just...
Why would you even say that?
You stay in this dimension too long, your body's gonna disintegrate. And I, for one, can't wait to watch.
What? What did you say your name was?
Dr. Olivia Octavius.
What? What?
Can I
oh my god, what?
My friends actually call me Liv.
Yeah, sure, you got it. Okay, like how he literally took the whole computer with him. Isn't that? Yeah.
Alright, let me tell you the good news. We don't need the monitor. Ah, this would be a good time to turn invisible.
Yep.
Okay, not gonna turn invisible. Selecting a bagel.
Selecting a bagel? Did he seriously
yeah,
took
funny.
The bagel?
I get that a lot.
Hey,
Spider-Man! Hey, hands up!
Switchy.
Yeah, probably like the worst place to go.
He took a bagel!
Alright, time to swing, just like I taught you.
When did you teach me that?
He threw the bagel.
Hey!
Alright, you ready?
Oh my god. Okay, the evil guys here look even more evil and more dangerous.
Don't shoot off your back foot!
There's too many things!
Then stop listening to me!
That's the best idea you've had all day!
This is the best idea ever! Okay, okay.
And release. You're a natural swift.
Oh my god.
Teacher who could still do it. You as the student who can do it, just not as good. Is there something you want to say to me? Peter!
Wow. The perfect moment to glitch. The perfect moment. Oh god. No! Seriously? Seriously?
Who did that?
Is there another Spider-Man? I thought... We are enough. Oh. Oh. Is that a... This is a girl.
Hey, guys.
Wanda?
What?
Actually.
Oh, you know her.
Very what?
Cool. I'm from another dimension.
My name is Gwen Stacy. I was bitten by a radioactive spider. And for the last 2 years... I've been the one and only Spider-Woman. You guys.
Ah, this is so cool. Okay, I knew that she looked like Gwen Stacy. But, oh my god.
I couldn't save my best friend, Peter Parker.
Oh my god. Oh my god. I'm literally getting chills right now.
My spider sense told me to head to Vision's Academy.
You guys are early.
Oh my god, I was questioning how it's possible for her to be there.
I like your haircut.
You don't get to like my haircut. Let's go.
Yeah.
How many more spider people are there? The dead Spider-Man.
Wilson, what are you doing?
Vanessa.
Richard, come on.
That's why he was telling him you cannot get them back. Oh, oh. So he's trying to get his family back.
Bad idea, bad idea. This is a bad idea.
You guys are all very sweet, but no more fans today, please.
Is that?
Is that the... for this.
Oh, God.
Peter? Hey, Aunt May. So this is gonna sound crazy, but I'm pretty sure that I'm from
an alternate dimension.
Yeah.
Kingpin knows we're coming. We're going to be outnumbered.
Don't be so sure. You might need these. You think you're the only people who thought to come here?
No!
Hey, fellas.
Come on!
Hi, guys. Konnichiwa. Hajimemashite. Yoroshiku.
Is that like anime
style?
It could
literally not get any weirder.
It can get weirder. I just washed my hands. That's why they're wet. No other reason?
In my universe, it's 1933, and I'm a private eye. I like to drink egg creams, and I like to fight Nazis. A lot.
This is so cool. This is so cool.
I have a psychic link with a spider who lives inside my father's robot. And we're best friends. Forever.
Sometimes I let matches burn down to my fingertips just to feel something.
Anything. Oh, God. This is like a quote army of Spider-Man.
I'm not poaching around. I'm working like a dog trying to sniff out the latest story. I frolic and I dance and I do this with my
hands. Okay, enough.
What?
Can you be strong?
Ruthless?
Discipline?
I don't know. Maybe.
These are a lot of things. Come on, slow down, slow down.
How many times you get hit? Can you get back up?
Spider-Man.
When you think
oh god. This is a lot to take at once.
Our guys cool it.
Get up, Miles. You can do it.
Get up, Miles.
Come on, Miles. Get up.
This is like confusing, actually.
Miles? Miles?
Ooh.
See that? He can turn invisible.
When it gets dark outside. Well, he just turned. Like, they cannot expect from him to know everything at once. Hi. Oh, God. Thank God. Thank God that he has this invisible. Yeah, you know.
Hello, Mr. Fisk. I've got the security tapes from the tunnel right here. If the kid's out there, I'll find them.
This is really Aaron. What?
I'll never quit.
Oh God, just take the message and leave from there because... Oh my God, what? Wow. Wow. Oh God. Oh God. Oh, this was such a surprise. Like... Aaron? I... Okay, if he knew that this is Miles, is he going to do that? Or it's only because he doesn't know that this is Miles? Oh my God, now we're like, oh, they were going to fight. Ooh, oh my God. Take it and run. Run!
You gotta go, man.
Ah.
Give me that thing. Don't you get handed over now.
Miles!
But we're left one.
Yeah, hello? This is Miles. Yeah. Come on, come on. No! Because he didn't do it and... Oh.
You're the best of all of us, Mom. You're on your way. Just keep going. Just keep going.
No, please tell me that he's going to... He's not going to die. No. Oh, this is going to be very hard.
Hands up! Put your arms up now!
Is he going to arrest
Turn
him?
Turn around! Hey! Hey!
Oh, this is very useful. This is very, very useful.
Oh my God!
Hey,
Hey there.
Do animals talk in this dimension? Because I don't want to freak them out.
No, they're not talking in this dimension, and probably in most dimensions.
I need the goober.
No.
Please don't make me take it from you.
That's not fair. You gotta tell them I can do this.
It wasn't their decision.
I gotta make Kingpin pay. You have to let me make him pay.
Mouse, you're gonna get yourself killed.
But I'm ready. I promise.
Then Venom strike me right now. Or turn invisible on command so you can get past me. I'm sorry.
When will I know I'm ready?
You won't. It's a leap of faith. That's all it is, Miles. A leap of faith.
I feel bad about Miles, but in the same time, I know why they're doing that, so they can protect him.
Look, sometimes people drift apart, Miles. And I don't want that to happen to us, okay? Look, I know I don't always do what you need me to do or say what you need me to say, but I see this spark in you. It's amazing. It's why I push you, but it's yours. Whatever you choose to do with it, you'll be great.
Oh my God! Okay. Oh my God! Oh my God! I think he needed these words. It was all a dream, like a very, very good dream. Yeah, a very good dream. Oh my God! Oh my God! Let's go!
You're the best of all of us, man. You're on your way. Just keep going.
When do I know I'm Spider-Man?
Oh my God! The costume!
That's all it is, Miles. A leap of faith.
He's ready. He is ready. Ah. This is so cool. This is so cool. Oh my God. And with the music and...
You're kidding me.
Thank you. It's nice to
be here.
Oh
my God.
Celebrate Spider-Man. He and I were very close. It was always a...
What a pig.
I'm right here.
Hold on. Get a load of how the wares are dressed. It's in poor taste, but... can't be that easy. It's that easy.
Oh my God. Whoa, okay, this worked for them, actually.
And I just want to thank Mary Jane Parker for being here this evening.
God. This is literally such a bad idea. I don't even know where to begin
you don't
with.
Have to stay behind. They know we're here.
Yes. Oh my God, oh my God.
Nice to see you again, Peter. Goodbye, Peter Parker.
Is that Miles? This is Miles! Okay, this was like the Miles? Perfect Miles? Time.
Wow, Miles!
Oh, God. Yeah, you have to hurry up a little bit.
I've got genetic matches. Hold on. It's too risky.
Shut up and turn it up.
It's too risky. Oh, my God.
Get to a shelter. I'll be right there.
Guys, are you seeing this?
Oh, my God.
Looks like our dimensions are coming to us.
It does look cool, though, right?
We gotta get back up there.
Maybe you don't have to go in your dimensions. They're going to come to you.
You're gonna fight, you're just bumping gum, you hard-boiled turtle slapper.
Aye. Oh my God.
Aw, did that feel like a cartoon?
Ah. Oh. Oh. Ah, this is so, this is such a cool fight, like. Oh. Yes, everyone together.
Buckle up, guys. This is gonna take a while.
Yeah.
All right, never mind. Let's end this thing.
I'll go. I'm the one with
this
the
was very fast.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me.
Don't wash the mouth.
Wash the hands.
Oh my God. Oh my God. How can you make something look so cool? I have no idea, but I'm so impressed.
Now we taught him that, right?
I didn't teach him that. And you definitely didn't.
She's like, don't take the credit over here. Please tell me this is going to work out.
Well, nice to know we're not alone. Right?
Yeah.
I want you to have this. It'll fit in your pocket. That's all, folks.
Is he allowed to say that? Legally?
Do I get to like the hairdo now?
You know I'm older than you. 15 months, but it's pretty significant if you ask me.
15
well,
months. Wow.
Time was relative, right?
Nice.
Your turn.
Oh,
yeah.
And he has to go right. Too. Oh God, no, fast.
You're not going anywhere.
I'll hold him off. You
now he's going to take his justice. I
sorry, that's cheating.
Oh. He's angry. Very, very angry.
I gotta get to that button.
Don't you even dare! Don't you even dare!
What?
Wilson. Is that you?
Is this
what you want, man.
What are you doing?
Stay away from
me. Vanessa.
What's wrong with you?
Vanessa. Richard.
What are we doing here?
I don't know, Richard.
Vanessa, it's me. You know me.
We're leaving now.
Don't go. Stay with me. Please.
No!
I need backup.
We got four suckers.
Oh god. Okay, I don't feel bad anymore. He looks like he's like 10 times bigger than Miles.
Couldn't even beat me.
Ouch, ouch. He's not nothing.
You took my family. And now I'm gonna make sure you never see yours again.
I'll always have my family.
Oh.
You ever hear the shoulder touch?
What?
Hey.
God. He won. This is so cool. This is like super beautiful and to describe that. This was amazing. Miles is a hero. Miles is a hero right now.
I'm so sorry.
Yeah.
Do you know who did it?
I thought I did, but I was wrong. Look, Miles, what I said at the door, it wasn't just talk. Look, you know, I was thinking maybe we could run a nice wall, privately owned,
okay,
like at the police station.
All right.
And you could throw up some of your art.
This is so nice.
Okay, Miles, you there? Oh, come on, man, see mobile.
Officer.
Spider-Man.
He doesn't know that this is Miles, but
I look forward to working with you.
yeah, me too, I guess. But I don't approve of your methods, but we're just gonna have to agree to disagree.
Agree to
Thank
disagree.
You for your bravery tonight. I love you.
Wait, what?
Bye-bye.
Oh
wow,
one.
This transition was
not by a long shot.
Miles!
a minute.
Oh my God! Aww. Okay, this was so nice. Oh my God, there is something in the end.
We can't all be everywhere at once.
Little text might have been nice.
I was gone for less than 2 hours. What happened?
Okay. I know what it looks like, but here's the good news.
Oh, here we go.
Oh my God.
Didn't collapse.
Oh, cool.
A little touch and go. But you could be the first person to make an autonomous multiverse jump. Or the last.
Okay, so we're just gonna roll the dice on this?
So what do you say, pal?
Oh my God.
Where do you wanna go first?
Let's start at the beginning, one last time. Earth 67.
I need you to come with
me. Who the heck are you?
I just told you that. Listen, I'm from the future.
Oh my God!
You're being very rude. You're not even believing what
Which
I'm saying.
Which one pointed first?
Spider-Man pointed first, obviously.
You're pointing at me right now as you say that. Look at your finger right now.
Are you literally fighting?
You're accusing me of pointing while you're...
Okay, there has to be a second movie after that. Okay, wow, I literally need to counter for how many times I said, wow, no, oh my God, and this is so cool, because I said it a lot of times, and sometimes you can see that English is not my first language, which I'm sorry about, but I don't know how else to describe this movie, because it was amazing, and I had so much fun with it. The art was so well done, it was like a comic book coming to life, which I so much enjoy, and the whole movie was very upbeat, except for the parts where Spider-Man and the uncle died, but yeah, it just bring my whole mood up, and it was not what I was expecting at all, like the story also, because I was expecting Miles to be bitten by a spider when I saw him, and then for him to learn how to use his powers, then for both of them to fight with Fisk. But I was so wrong. It was with a multiverse, which reminded me of Loki and Marvel and what are they doing right now. And this just made me very, very happy, to be honest. And seeing all of these Spider-Mans coming together, because like not being alone, because all of them are like from different dimensions. They were kind of different from each other, but again, very similar, because all of them have lost someone, all of them are Spider-Man, all of them are having powers, and all of them are doing like similar things. And by the end, Miles learned how to use his powers, and he put his personal touch to them. And also, this movie reminded us of the original story, the famous kiss, the train, and also the embarrassing dance, and the villains also, like for example, Dr. Octopus, which was a girl here, and Green Goblin, which was very, very scary here and very big. Also, about Gwen Stacy, I was actually questioning how is it possible for her to be in high school, but I got my answer in the movie. And for Peter B. Parker, he's like the future Spider-Man, and what is going to happen with him. So I'm happy that he got his motivation back for life and for being a superhero. This all just made me very, very happy. And this post-credit scene at the end, I think that there is going to be a second movie. That's why it was there. So I hope that there is going to be a second movie, because I very much enjoyed this one. So yeah. Hope you enjoy it. Thank you very much for watching. And of course, if you have something to tell me or I have mistaken something, you can always say it in the comments. But yeah, I had so much fun. So yeah, hope you enjoy, and bye!